Alrighty-o, looks like we're live again. Thank. Yeah. There we go. Pause that. No, pause. There we go. All right, back again. No one's here. Got one viewer, and that's me.
Ooh, what's good? All right, excuse me, please.
I'm okay.
I took my jacket in the house. Matt.
Go. I'll do this.
Oh, we got zero viewers. Yay!
Well, hello. Very happy. I thought I was coming.
You're by, I guess not. Maybe because I'm not running it, watching it right now?
I don't know. I'm live again. Video live again. Have any viewers? Zero viewers. Because he went inside and weren't moving around.
He said we got one that gets the cold charity. So that's what I did.
What'd you say? When what? You get cold?
No. Whatever. Anyways. Where's that can?
Remember, you're supposed to do everything right there. You're supposed to do everything that I do. If I hit the steel, you hit the steel where I hit it. If I tap the anvil, you tap the anvil on your side. Okay? They should be even stripes. You know, tink, 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 remember, I set the pace.
Yeah, I know. I've had my arms get tired.
Well, Francis will get take care of that. Anyone watching yet?
One viewer. Hello, viewer.
I don't know who you are, but we have one. Nope, nobody commented yet. Because I've got the comments on the other half of the screen. And there's nothing there yet. No, it's your imagination.
My hands
hurt. It's just these two fears.
I don't know why.
Couldn't tell you, sorry.
Oh yeah, I gotta do my job.
Thank you.
Yeah.
So, are you enjoying working with me?
As your wife, yes. As your blacksmith, no.
Do you think if we got more practices, did some really awesome projects, you'd enjoy that?
Practice, yes. It's not perfect.
Well, I mean, I'm talking about that as the same thing. You know, if we got making some wild and crazy cool stuff like gates, I don't know, like gates. Make a gate. Or forged hammers, we can do that. Come back. There's some strikers do that all the time. If I want to do this into a business, I'm going to need your help. Whether it's like you answer emails and do shipping stuff and answer phone calls and do stuff online, editing videos or whatnot for me while I make all the stuff. Slide without the hard edge, the soft edge. You run your thumb over the head like that. If you feel a hard edge, that's not it. Feel that hard edge?
You see
that sharp edge?
Yes, yes, yes.
It's not on that
side.
Yeah, okay. Well, I'm trying to help you do yours. We got one viewer. Hi, viewer. Leave a comment with whoever you are. Lord, I want somebody to talk to. I like talking to you, but I want something interesting, something different, you know? A surprise. Hi is a good starting point. Hi, I'm so-and-so. I'm from wherever it works. Or even, I'm a little teapot.
What is up with you and teapot?
I don't know, I thought it was funny.
How about you just start saying jokes?
So funny. So it's three like a dog, walks into a saloon. He throws open the doors wide and yells to everyone inside, I'm looking for the guy that shot my paw. Right? when you're hitting, just pull it back towards you before you hit. So watch what I do. So I hit straight down, but when I'm done, I pull it straight back. That means it's out of the way, right? All right. Focus on the bow, just keep it pointing to the side as soon as you don't hit it. You're going like that. I'm saying hit straight and then pull back.
Okay, let me try. Wait.
Hit straight, pull back.
Okay, let's try. Wait, no.
Alright.
Oh. Okay. You can wait. How hard is it to get a bottle opener?
Hard when I'm doing it. Why would I just do a bottle opener? That's easy.
You said you were making a bottle opener.
I know. Why would I just make it a bottle opener? I have to make it hard. All right, can you get the scale, please?
What?
Scale?
Huh?
Scale!
What is
the scale? Scale, on the anvil.
That's my job!
I said, could you please do that?
I was going to do that even before you asked. But then you were asking me to do it again.
Good at it. Yeah.
I suck.
No, we both suck.
It's these two fingers. I think when I was a little kid, I must have like slammed it in the door or something.
Wow.
I don't know. I've been to play a phone. Sorry, I got to do that.
Thank you. Viewers. That's just funny to me. Is that gonna fall through? Thank you.
blow the fire up.
No. It'll take about a couple more inches. Okay. Yeah. Let me just get this piled up. One viewer, it looks like. Hi, viewer. We've been going from one to zero to one. A lot for you. I don't know, I like doing the live stream. Do you like the live stream, honey? The people were there watching to us.
Yeah.
Would you want to do it more often? Like, would you want to do it?
I'm not going out of it. I don't like to be able to do it. I've got a Snapchat, so I mean, when I put that on there, so it's my look. Ooh, a little toasty, but. Move your hand.
kind of working up here in a minute. All right. Like I said, leave your hand around. Okay.
I'm trying. My hammer's heavy.
Stop it.
I'm sorry. My arm's getting tired.
Like I said, if you can't pick it straight up, pull it out.
Are we done with this sheet of metal?
Not yet.
But when we did the other metal,
we're almost done with this.
See, we got longer on that one.
Oh, that's what I wanted.
So you still didn't explain how what you're doing to make this model work, I think.
We'll put these two pieces of steel together. Make one piece of steel.
Okay.
We'll forge welding. We'll make lots of sparks. I don't know if someone's watching. Ooh, look, dragon poop. Dragon poop.
That's not dragon poop.
That is. Or dragon poop.
You sure it's not your poop?
Last time I checked, mine doesn't boil water.
Well, you are a blacksmith.
I know. I mean, I know my parts have something else, but I don't boil water with my back. Welding heats now, and that uses up coal faster. So, right now I'll push the coal I've got up to the fire. Build the fire up.
Views.
We got two viewers?
Yeah.
Hello, two viewers.
Oh.
There's a chance that this will fail miserably. We got a backup plan.
I swear it's getting colder and colder up here.
Oh, excuse me.
Yeah, excuse you.
Hey, they can't see anything because
what?
Sun's going down. Oh, we only got one viewers.
I swear there's two viewers.
Rupert was one of them. He said, how's the pig roast coming?
Pig roast?
Know. Man, that angle's so cold.
I'm still cold. Huh?
A little warm, but not much.
What?
What?
Chicken butt. That's what. Yeah, my boots are like, they're supposed to be like waterproof. I don't get it. Like, they're totally not waterproof. My feet are frozen inside. Especially in my big toe.
This is going to be tricky.
Well, it's going to be tricky.
I'm going to have you set the walls. When I pull them out. What I'm going to do is I'm going to pull them out. They're going to be like...
They're going to be stuck together?
No. They might be sparkling hot. Lay them on top of each other and you smack them once. Once or twice right on the end. This is going to be a while. Sit down.
Okay.
I got to do some prep work though first. Now you're cleaned up.
Ah,
there we go.
Let me go outside again.
After we get the weld set, after we get it welded, we're probably going to cut and fold it and weld it again. Some borax. Bye. And I'll slowly bring them up to the well of next year. I wish I knew where the light was. Get a good long heat on them. Long meaning the distance that gets heated, not how, not the time that it's in the fire. Fire in and up, raising the neutral air. So I can get all of my life. One beer. She's going to be back. There you are.
Huh?
I was waiting for you. Where were you?
Okay. Almost got warmed up.
Well, I was about ready to start welding. And you were gone. So I'll meet you by the anvil with the hammer.
Okay. Please, my bad.
Put your head up and I'll help. Okay. Got mine on. I'm going to pull it out. I'm going to get the whole thing and then you got steel. Look at the handle. You see the end that you whacked it there? You whacked it up there? That's called a pig. Same with the handle. That's a pig. It's pretty well tied up. And then the wax one. So I'll bring out the two pieces of steel. I'll lay them on there. I'll say go.
Right there.
Yeah.
Right there.
All right. Ready? Go. All right. Again. Go. Not so hard.
What?
Give it a decent. give it a good tap.
I hit it from over here, and that hammer fell down.
Go. All right, I think we can do that.
What are these two fingers?
Naps all day, every day, no matter what time of the year. But you know, tonight, after working down here all day, you're going to sleep a lot better than you did last night. If you're not on your phone, if you're not on your phone for forever tonight.
It's weird. I'm like almost like an adult. I'm having a
nightmare. You ready?
Yeah. Oh my God.
Get it. Almost got that a little too hot. I didn't realize. I saw the sparks coming out the top, and
living daylight center, you boys.
I'm not surprised. How does it feel to just finish your first Forge Weld, honey?
I thought I was going to be on fire. It's kind of a little bit too fast.
Well, that's the way 412's going,
like,
got it.
I'm really
slow. Why? It surprised me. I didn't realize it was up to you already. We never used that in the house. Mom and Dad got that specifically for me to use that.
You never really seen them there like that.
No.
You don't?
Nope.
What's the next step?
Oh, fuck!
What happened?
They came apart.
No!
Hit. God damn it. We had it stuck. It came apart. I burnt that one. Oh.
No. Well,
I'm overdoing it. I still haven't gotten a successful
project?
Pattern welded one. Yeah, well, hey, we got like two people watching us fail. Dad and Rupert. that's annoying.
What, that both of them were watching? Or
no, that's it. This. I don't care about them.
What do you mean you don't care about them?
I don't care that they saw us fail. That piece I know can be saved. That one, probably not. Yeah, I'm looking right there. Yep. You can find somewhere not covered in snow today. Well, I pick it up and it's full of snow. I don't like that. Yeah, Dad said hi, Rupert, and Rupert said something. I don't remember.
Oh, I don't know. You want me to go check it out or what?
No, I saw them already. Trying not to. Thank you. controls. Slowly bring it up to a well temperature. You ready? Well, that happens sometimes.
Two viewers still.
Super hard, but harder. Two viewers still. Hi, whoever you are. Pretty. All right, well, for those of you on the live stream, I've apparently got two pieces sort of stuck together, but they're starting to peel apart. I'm going to cut the one off. I just flexed it real good. I'll cut the one end off and just try welding them together even better, working on one billet. Keeping everything nice and toasty. So I'm going to break the fire apart. Make sure I take out my printers, grab the coal. When I get back, I zip it up. I don't feel like hot cutting it. I just feel like that. And I should probably get a lantern. It's going to get dark over here. I think I'm going to end the live stream.
I don't know. What should I do? Let me know when I get back. Should I stop the live stream or keep going? I don't know.
Electricity and fire. Sounds like a good idea to combine them.
I probably won't do a whole lot, but terrible harbor freight grinder. Really hate the thing, but first one I had was good until the fridge went wonky, and hopefully that's the last time I need to use the vise for now. So I can do. But one of this piece stuff up. But what I do is do a twisted Damascus out of this. Doesn't look like I'll have enough steel to do that. One thing I don't like about it is, well, at least with how bad I am at forge welding, how much steel it takes to get so much. Like, I take twice as much steel when I'm tapping much material. I mean, normal forging I'm good at. A lot of other guys that are a lot better at it than me. I melted the whole thing. Anyways, I got new gloves. So, you know, Serena was wearing them today, so. Yeah, what I was going to do. Yes. Hold that tight in the vise. We got a nice little work light. Not saving the scale from forge welding, it's got all the borax and whatnot in it. So I'll turn the fire out. There's some dragon poop.
feel like a wing nut that's stuck on a bolt that holds the handle in from coming out. I don't know if you saw it pop up there. Oh, guess that work light's working all right. Oh, you can see everything, including the bikes. I was right. Man, it's just so hard to see with the sun up. Everything gets washed out. I just want to make sure I still get an answer to go through the fire, because that can happen where a clinker falls down into the fire drain and clogs it. Had that happen before, trying to get it up to temperature, even some small bars. And, man, I was just wailing on it and nothing seemed to be happening. I'm going to call this a failure for now. I'll just keep working on it. So the whole thing goes pink. I need stuff in place and everything. This foot up here, but yeah, you can see that. This stainless tube coming down, there's a preset about 4 foot tall above this foot. Same diameter, actually, a little bit bigger. I've got that stuff in there. This is better for the windy setup, having a nice little foot down here. But eventually, what I want to do, if I guess if I move indoors sometimes, eventually. I'll just have the fire burn straight up into this way. We have it suck out that way. So, that's the eventual plan. Get that out of my way. Just been in the way back here trying to manage the car. Don't know it's not made anymore. All right. One viewer. Bye-bye, person. Got a real bad itch right there. Pull right for the win. Oh, that's good. Now you can see exactly where I was at. Yay. Well, I'll pull this. Thank you. flexing and welding, flexing and welding. Hopefully I can get that crack sewn up because I'd love to be able to use most of this weapon. This whole thing goes pain well. All day in the dump. But I really did enjoy having my work strike with me. So if I edit this into something, Dan Moss sees it. Dan, thanks for showing us how to use this stuff. The whole thing's staying apart. Didn't even stick. Stuck somewhere, but not on yet. Oh, that's a little failure. Get it hotter. What? Oh, the whole thing's cracked. I'm looking at it. There's parts that are different heat settings that are everywhere. But there's only one good weld spot right here. Okay. Get it higher. We're pushing blows, I guess. Yeah, I'm good enough at force welding, I can get stuff to stick together. I can't always get to stick together the way I want it to. You know, it's like, I force welded a heart for my wife. That's still stuck together. I mean, it hasn't gone through any mechanical rigor. Like, but that was also my shield. That was my carbon. Well, rebar. No idea what the carbon content is. I think it hardens up a bit. I don't know. I haven't tested. My carbon steel. I know that hardens up. Hardens up real good. Maybe a couple of, I've made several knives out of it. Several springy things and snap several springy things. I know that hardens up great. So, I'm gonna get it hot. Real hot. Start the pack and end if I wasn't getting hot enough. That definitely looks yellow that time. I mean, you probably look purple. I don't think there's any good IR filter on that camera. But that was a good one. I think the tips probably melted. Felt good to me. Rest of it. wonder if I overheated that first blow or that first one. And then got scared and wasn't getting the hot enough. Nice. That won't bend on me as I'm walking. That might have actually stuck. Thank you. Let's see if I can't make this thing go wrong yet. Up the welding heat and then let's smush it square. This is not going to be a knife. Cold shuts from the edges overlapping. I'm not great. I don't really care that much. That's where I see if I can turn this into a square and then whip the crap out of it. Big Dog Ford just did a twist at the master thing for, who was it? Daniel Moss, who placed the built that back on the bottom for making the one hammer. Fire is amazing right now. Most of the coal's broken down and debris, and that debris is crumpled into like pea-sized chunks of oak. And it's doing great right now. It's easy to manage. Getting nice and fluffy. And weld that back together in this next heat. When I'm building up the fire, I'm not really raking coal over the top. I'm pushing it in the sides and kind of patting the stuff that was real close to the fire that pushed up high over the top. What this does is it doesn't put any fresh coal, any green coal or breeze on the top of the fire. If it's already breeze, it's either already breeze or already starting to cook up. don't think it's going to work. If it does, I'll be over the moon. If it doesn't, it'll be what I expect it to be on. Down below, like an orange sheet, bright orange. If I pull it out of the fire as close to the yellow or welding heat as I can. No one's watching, so I'll leave it running. To that back that he knows as well, but I'd like to get it nice and close to this guy. Take a couple welding hits before forging. This is what I'm doing.
hilarious. It looks just like all the videos I watch. Blue with a bit of yellow around the outside. Well, it's full. Like we got a nice large meatball layer in there. Oh yeah, she's peeling there. It looks like the top's delaminated. Well, I'll see what I can get out of it.
All right, so I've been working on it.
Oh, man, look at that.
Hopefully, good place for the boat. Not much of these, but not a whole lot of yours. Now we got a pretty good mission wire going. It's been rolling up great. Have the end split off a little bit on me again. Rolled it back on. Started forging it down. Split a little bit more. Just split a little bit, but not more than it did before I rolled it again. So I'd say it's going together good for now. I'm hoping this is likely to sing apart when I don't get a grip, but for now, I mean, looking all right. Probably going to have to add some more pull strings, but for now, this is doing real good. Oh, man. Anybody watching? Zero viewers. Oh, God, this is not going to work well. It's like seeing a one. Man, this is like a one shot many times. I'm starting to square it up. And now I'm just building up the fire with the already struck in the breeze stage, and some of it's even about to cook. Little bits of pile and iron on the fire. And what I'm going to do is add fresh coal and some green coal. The boat's all out again. Looks like they gotta come up with something like that. Just clean the fire out a little bit. Make sure it's a good poker like that. Thank you. And then there's the lamination this time at the front end. So hopefully we can avoid those in the future. Gonna rake out the fire. The only problem with this gear, the blower and gear are the same unit. The only problem with it is it's got a swinging door, and it's good that it doesn't even work the best. And I guess with some lapping, I can get it to work right, but for now it's too bad. Again, find out what dragon poop in there. So, I don't know what was up with that. Maybe I didn't know what the fire was doing. Thank you. Nah, it's just going part of God. I got a big groove running down the side there. Ah. I'm thinking, what the hell? Go for the twist. Oh, but my light's got to go somewhere else. All right, so you can see this. All right, let's see. Can you see that? Yeah, you see the delamination up there. Well, through here, there's just a groove where I have it bottomed it off, and I see. You can see it right there. Right there. But, you know, the rest of this is looking pretty solid, so. I might just drop it a twist, ignore that groove, keep everything nice and thick. Okay. Okay, well, that's going to be fun. I'm going to end this live stream. You might not see me fail, but.